Hi guys, British Curmudgeon here, welcome back. Right, we're trying to find this tower desperately, so I can head back to Riverville and Ark and replenish. Been seen by something there. What is it? What are you? That tower is directly ahead. So what stands between me and it, I wonder? And we're so close to it, this could even be it. This could even be it. It's gotta be it, hasn't it? It's gotta be it. It's gotta be. It's gotta be. Tell me it is. I'm on it. What are you doing to me? I'm on it. It's behind me. You're not telling me it's way up there, are you? Don't tell me that. Where is the way in? There's got to be a way in. And what is this place anyway? I'd even settle for a bed right now. Well, that's not good. Oh, man. All I want is a little old tower. Is that too much to ask for? Obviously, it is. I mean, that's it. That is it. But is it above? You know what? I'm probably just gonna run. We found it. We have found it. Man. Whoa. At last, is there a bed in here? Do you have a bed? Huh? Do you have a bed? He does. See, it's nearly daylight. Oh, finally. I can see. I can see. I can save it right here. All right. Right, can I put anything in here, I wonder? Well, with two of them. Yeah, we need to sell them though. It's a set item. So let's that's worth a fortune though. 881. You know what? I'm not gonna put anything in there. You know that? I'm not putting anything in there. Right, let's get away from this noise. Right, I know we were gonna head back, but the fact we found this place is great. So we're going to investigate a little bit more before we go back. There's several places around here. Looks like I'm heading to that camp, to be honest. So let's save it right here. May be able to get a quest done at the same time. I say maybe. Because I don't know what to expect here. Is this another one of them wells? No. Oh. Stuck. I'm stuck. Alrighty. Okay, looks like the camp that we've been searching for forever. Save it just before we go in. Maybe there's not that many enemies to kill. Maybe I just gotta pick something up. Completed. Examine the area for hints about her whereabouts. No trace of Patera. I should look around the area. Take emerald, look at that. A few coins. Shouldn't have taken that skull, didn't want it. We can sleep. Adept Book on Handicraft. So I have to look around a little bit. I think you should still be sneaking because I don't trust it. There's got to be enemies around here. Butcher of Ark, Volume 6. Found 5 out of 10 of them then. A little bit of speed reading here. Should read them really, there could be clues, etc. Who knows? This is a mighty long book. Now, this is the longest book ever. It's gotta be. I'm gonna take it, whatever. Examine the area around her camp for hints about her whereabouts. But how far? How far do I have to go? Now we can go up here. Just want to look on the map here. Oh, okay. Ah, my favourite flower. Where is this taking us? Quite a long way. Looks like we're at another tower of some sort. See a door ahead. Been detected. Why bother, Marauder? You know you're going down. Okay, 24, it doesn't give me many to play with here. He's got nothing worth having at all, has he? So forget that. Very imposing cannon. Somebody else here. Western cannon wall discovered. A mage. Gotta dodge him. Gotta dodge him. He's tricky. He got me. Whoa, 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 whoa. We got him. We got him. Nice bit of dodging there, Meldrew. I'm impressed. Got a chest here. 18 coins. We will take it. Yeah. Who are these aimed at, I wonder? A mage. Okay. Take it, take it. Definitely take it, take it. And take it. Four coins, don't want your shovel. Does this lead anywhere? Yes, it does. Yes, it does lead somewhere. Okay, and got a couple of arrows back. Another chest, I think. Yeah. Assassin's hood. Potion. Lockpicks and a shield. A shield, which is very good, but it's gonna put me over, so maybe another time. Take the spare parts, obviously. All right, not sure whether to go in that hall or whether to go down here again and search your camp a little bit more. I think that's what we'll do. And then we'll go into that hall next time. It gives me no indication. Where I might find these little hints. This is quite a big complex here. Oh, found another ice claw, which is nice. Something over there. Can I reach? Not quite. Although I've been seen. Ice elemental. It's registering, but it's not getting them. Okay, you're gonna have to wait. I'm a flower. So whereabouts do I find these clues? Can't go down the well. Is this still part of her camp? Is there somebody I need to talk to? Man, there's loads of these. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. You just stay there, mister. Don't you dare run away. Here comes another. Come on back, boys. I'm ready for you. Come on. Don't be shy. I hear music. Someone's on the move. Shooting in the dark again. I'm exposed, here you go. I'm exposed again, come out. They're not for moving, are they? Still three of them. Don't think I've actually got one yet. I think it was close, but here comes. No. Saw a shadow there. I have battle music, but there's nobody to fight. And now they've disappeared. Which is not good for me. Fortress Well Watch discovered. Okay, guys, I think before we go any further, I'm going to call a halt to this episode. I'm going to go back to Riverville and to Ark. Trade my stuff in, get some arrows, get some potions, and we'll come straight back here. So thank you for watching, and I will catch you next time.